Dear friends, let us understand the next topic, that is relation of the chapter relations and function. Yes, earlier we have studied the Cartesian product. Now let us understand the relation. A relation R from a non-empty set A to a non-empty set B is written something like this. Relation from A to B. A relation R from a non-empty set. This must be non-empty set. So relation of A to B must be non-empty set, because we have already studied if a Cartesian product, if one of the set is null set, then Cartesian product will also be null. So it must be a non-empty set. A relation R from a non-empty set A to a non-empty set B is a subset of Cartesian product of A cross B. It is a Cartesian product of A and B. Let us try to understand this. If A is a set of 1, 2, 3 and B is a set of 2, 3 and 4. And we have a relation. Relation of A to B is such that it is a set of XY such that y is equal to x plus 2. Then this is called as relation. Please try to understand. This can be represented pictorially also. So if this is a set A, we know that elements of set A are 1, 2 and 3. Set B is a set of 2, 3 and 4. And we are given a relation y is equal to x plus 2. Means 1 is having a relation with 3, 2 is having a relation with 4, and there is no number 3 plus 2, 5 in the set B. So 1 is having a relation with 3, 2 is having a relation with 4, and let us understand the next topic. Next topic is the second element of the ordered pairs. So these are ordered pairs 1, 3. So this is equal to relation A to B can be written as 1, 3 and 2, 4. Where first element belongs to first set and second element belongs to second set. This is called as roster form and this is called as set builder form. This is called as diagrammatic representation of the relation. Now next definition is the set of all first element of the ordered pairs in a relation. Please understand, ordered pairs. We have already studied Cartesian product and the ordered pairs of the Cartesian product. A cross B is equal to 1, 1, 2, then 1, 3, 1, 3, then 1, 4, then 2, 2, 2, 3, 2, 3, 2, 4, next is 3, 2, 3, 3, and 3, 3, 4. These are all ordered pair of the Cartesian product. Now, see, the set of all first elements of the ordered pairs in a relation. Please note, only in a relation. So, this is a relation and in a set of all first elements of the ordered pairs in a relation. This is very important. In a relation is from a set A to set B is called domain. So, domain of this relation, domain is equal to set of first element of the relation 1 and 2. So this is called as a domain, set of the first elements of the ordered pairs in a relation. Please note, these are all ordered pairs of the Cartesian product. We don't consider this we have already studied earlier. Next definition is the set of all second elements in a relation. So in a relation, whatever are the second, this is a relation here, we have written relation, this is the Cartesian products which we have studied earlier. Now in a relation, the set of second elements from A to B in the relation is called range. So range is equal to, in this example, range is equal to set of second element, that is 3 and 4. So all these elements, that is 3 and 4, which are having pre-images, is called as, these are pre-images and these are images. So three and four are called range. Next is the whole set B. The whole set B, this total set B, is called codomain of the relation. Means even if they are having preimages or not, that doesn't matter. So B is the set. B codomain is the set of all elements of the second set. So codomain is equal to set of 2, 3, and 4. Understand this. Codomain means second set. Dear friends, next example is, let A be the set of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Define a relation R from A to A. This from A to A is also read as relation on A. By R, we are given a relation. Relation is R is equal to set of XY such that Y is equal to X plus 1. Means, if you put x value is equal to 1, we will get y is equal to 1 plus 1, that is equal to 2. So this relation can be written as, it is a set of xy. So if you take, now if you take x is equal to 1, you will get y is equal to x, that is 1 plus 1, 2. Then second pair will be, if you take x is equal to 2, you will get y is equal to 3. If you put x is equal to 3, y is equal to 4. If you put 4, you will get 5. Then next is 5, 6. And 6, 7. 7 is not a relation in, 7 is not an element of set A. So this is called as relation from A to A. Let us understand this with the help of, depict this relation using arrow diagram. So if this is a set A which is having an element 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and we are asked to build a relation with A only. So A on A is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 in such a way that it is a set of XY where Y is equal to X plus 1. So we are having a relation of 1 with 2, relation of 2 with 3, relation of 3 with 4, relation of 4 with 5, relation of 5 with 6, relation of 6 with, will be with 7, but 7 is not the element of set A, hence it will have no relation. So this is, depict this relation using arrow diagram. This is the arrow diagram of the relation, arrow diagram of the given relation, arrow diagram of the relation. Next question is, write down the domain, codomain and range of the relation. So we have domain is equal to set of all the first elements in a relation. Set of first element in a relation are 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So domain is the set of all first elements in the relation. Please note, only in the relation. So this will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Only up to 5. Write down the domain, codomain. So codomain is equal to set of the all elements of the second set. So all elements of the second set are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Please try to understand. Codomain means all second set. It is called as codomain. And lastly, it is a range. Range is a range R of from A to B is equal to set of all the second elements of the relation. Please understand, second element of the relation, it is not the second element of the product. It is only the second element of the relation. So range is equal to set of 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6.